Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Justin Bieber, and you're watching Billboard.com.
You're beautiful, beautiful, you should know it. You're beautiful, beautiful, you should
know it. Justin, yeah. As I said in the beginning of his career, and I still feel now, you know, the story has yet to unfold. It is a story that is his own. And as he finds his voice, you know, I think that people will continue to see what it is that myself and Scooter Braun saw in him as a young, young child who, you know, I just felt just really had great opportunity. And I'm really happy to see that people are receptive to it, that he's been, you know, received well all around the world. You know, this is his sophomore, and they always say, if you make it past a sophomore, it's all good from now on out. All around the world, people want to be loved. All around the world, there's no difference than love. All around the world.
I'm a normal 18-year-old. I like to do normal things. I like to hang out with my friends, you know, go bowling, go to the movies. I think what's cool is that, you know, I don't take myself too seriously. I like to joke around, play pranks on people, and just have a good time.